Today, we mark 10 years since the end of the armed conflict in Sri Lanka. On this anniversary, we remember all those who were killed or disappeared during almost three decades of war, including during the last phase of the war in Mulivaikal in 2009. We honor their memory and we pay tribute to the hundreds of thousands of others affected, those who were displaced, those who lost loved ones, those whose communities were forever changed. Over the last decade, I've met many Tamil Canadians who were personally affected by the war and heard their stories of loss, adversity, and tremendous resilience. Canada continues to support the government of Sri Lanka and all those working towards peace, reconciliation, and justice on the island. And we continue to call for a meaningful accountability process, one that has the trust and confidence of survivors. This year, the recent attacks on Easter Sunday are also fresh in our minds. We will always stand against such acts of hate and work to make sure everyone can practice their faith in freedom. Here in Canada, Tamil Canadians have made important contributions to our communities. Our thoughts are with you and all those who suffered and lost loved ones during the war. Au nom du gouvernement du Canada, j'offre mes condoléances les plus sincères à tous ceux qui ont été touchés par la guerre au Sri Lanka. Nous sommes de tout cœur avec vous.